Peter Murphy had a dog, a very dog. He fed